Adelaide from Windy Point, but with not much wind.
You have to eat that apple.